Yo, what is up, guys? Wow, I just hit the fucking box. I shouldn't have done that. I'm sorry. Welcome back to an unboxing video. Haven't done one of these in a long time, so I would like to definitely shout out the fact that Square Enix and Crystal Dynamics, this is a game I've been waiting a long time for, and I'm sure many of you guys have as well. In advance, like it, subscribe, thumbs up, flex it out, whatever you guys do in all things justice. Hit the like button. Comment below, let me know what you guys think of the video. We're gonna dive right into it. I'm gonna shut the fudge up, you already know, because there's not too much I can say. This game might even speak for itself. So in advance, we got access 72 hours early of Marvel's Avengers for PS4. God damn, I've been waiting for this day for a long time and I'm excited. Without further ado, again, there's just not much to say. So we're gonna unbox this bad boy. You guys are seeing it live. Well, not live, but you guys are seeing it first hands on. So we're gonna do that. Got the shipping label, that's a good first start. What do we got here? So right out of get-go, Marvel's Avengers pin set. With this Marvel's Avengers pin set, man, we got Thor, Iron Man, Black Widow, Miss Marvel, Captain America, and you know, Hulk, obviously. Definitely gonna put those to good use. That's up. Okay, got some of these little boxing things here. I'm not gonna try and make this too messy. Hopefully you guys are staying safe out there. And the moment has finally come. A lot of good games coming out there this year, which is cool. A lot of unfortunate events in this year, no doubt about it, but without kind of diving too much into that topic, this unboxing, I'm pumped for a lot of games, but this one is in my one of my top five for sure. So maybe might even be two or three, maybe number one, I don't know. But we're getting this box out here. You can't puff her out. Oh, trying to rip on me. She's struggling. Yeah. Got that nice and juicy. Oh, knocked the shit over. Wow. She's a biggie, man. She's thick. She's a thick boy, or whatever you want to call her. Wow, look at this. Oh my God. I'm gonna give you guys a full spin there. That's very nice. That's very nice. Let's get this unwrapped. I have not had a collector's edition in a long time. When Marvel's Spider-Man came out, I wanted to get that one, but I was a little late pulling the trigger, and obviously I didn't get that. So keep in mind, anybody who got the digital, deluxe edition or the deluxe edition or the Mighty Heroes edition, you guys get 3 days, 72 hour early access, which is nice. I'm gonna be playing the game tonight, and a long time after that. A long time after that. I love this stuff. This is my favorite stuff. The video's over. I'm just kidding. So yeah, we have this nice little sleeve, contents in the box. It shows you, that's dope. The video does not do this justice whatsoever. We're gonna pull her out of the sleeve. Oh man. There's a lot of inappropriate terms I wanna use right now, but I won't. Very nice, very nice. Now, we have the pins. Awesome. Now, we open the box. And there's another box. I'm just fudging with you guys. Wow. So, what do we got? So we have a nice little sticker set here. The game does launch September 4th, 2020. Keep that in mind, but we got it early. You already know. So with this, I gotta find a frame for these. Wow, that is cool. So if you guys look right here, this is a picture of the whole squad. And it's a note, this must be in the game. Finally met my heroes, and one day they'll reassemble. Gee, I wonder why. We're gonna find out why once we start playing the game. Make sure to check out the Marvel's Avengers playlist in the live stream playlist. I'm going to be doing a lot of that. You guys will be able to find that there. For now, we're going to put this back in a little bit of a slip. It's a nice little photo. That's cool. And then we have, what is this? Some of these photos and whatnot, I'm probably gonna get a frame for them. That'll be cool. Oh, and it comes in a little slip. It says Iron Man on it. So let us see what this bad boy is. Looks to be like a blueprint or something. Photo. Yeah, it's definitely blueprints. And it's blueprints, probably Iron Man suit, maybe. So, yeah. So, this is a blueprint of, the Iron Man suit. That's pretty vint. That's pretty nice. That is pretty nice. I'll definitely try to frame that. Looks like next thing we got with this collector's EARTHS MIGHTIEST Hero Edition. What is this? Is it like another pins? Oh, yo. So this is an honorary Avenger pin. So if you were to ask me, this honorary Avenger pin, you are an Avenger. And I would imagine Kamala Khan eventually gets that, considering that we've never really seen her in too much before. So that's pretty lit. Just gonna put that back for now. And this right here, oh yeah, this is where people probably shit themselves, honestly. Big fans. So we have the steel case, all the logos, we get the steel case and everything. Very nice. That's awesome. And we got some digital codes. We got the game, so we are ready. We have the game, we got some codes. We're gonna use them. Awesome. Definitely gonna put that one aside because we are gonna need to get to work tonight on that. And then let's get this part off here. Whoa, this thing's getting... So, I'm gonna put this nice box down. Yeah. Oh yeah, all right. This top part comes off. And this is definitely a collectible. Yeah, dude. I'm gonna definitely set this up soon. But this is probably the biggest thing, the best thing in here. This is Captain America statue. That's awesome. Very cool. Just gotta remove that. Awesome, that's nice. On the statue it says, "This nation was founded on one principle above all else. The requirement that we stand up for what we believe, no matter the odds or the consequences." Steve Rogers, Captain America. That's sick. That's very cool. That sounds just like good old Steve. Okay. What else we got in the box? We got a couple other things in here for sure. All right, so got a nice little box here. This looks to be a Hulk thing, which is cool. Oh, a Hulk bobblehead. Oh yeah, Hulk smash. So they got a nice little Hulk bobblehead. That's pretty cool. That's very lit. I tend to only get the collectibles, like the collector's editions and whatnot. I only like to get those with some of my most top-notch, biggest preferred games that I feel like are going to be some of the best, in my opinion. I'm pretty good at saying this game is going to be good, this is a good game, but when I know a game is going to be something else and ever-changing, I already know that I got to get the collectors if I can. So this box right here, that's Black Widow, obviously, and it comes with a... this thing's got some fucking weight to it, bro. A Black Widow belt buckle. So this is a belt buckle. We can put that. I don't know if I'm ever gonna use this. I might, but that's gonna be cool because we can use that on our belt buckle. Sweet, sweet. All right. That'd be a cool belt buckle to have, actually, now that I think about it. All right. Okay. And this is Thor. So obviously with that hammer, let's see what we got here. Oh, keychain. Probably gonna put that on my keychain, but that's gonna make it a pain for me to use my keys though. That's cool. So it's got some fucking weight to it though. So we have a Thor keychain. Very nice. Thor's hammer, Mjolnir. Awesome. Digging that, and I think we got one last thing. Usually you have about around 8 to 12 things. So that's cool. Maybe that might be it, actually. Yeah, so I think that is it, honestly. That's everything in the box. So not a bad haul for a collector's edition. We got the steelbook case and everything, so that's good. I want to thank you guys for watching this video. Again, hit me up with a like if you guys liked it. I'm going to start playing this game, so we're definitely going to dive right in. We're going to get on it. We got an Avengers game to play, you know? Again, hit that subscribe button. I support back. Really appreciate it. I'll catch you guys on the next video, probably the next unboxing, whatever the collector's edition that I have or whatever piece of technology or in general, anything that I might feel the need to unbox. You guys have a good one. It's time to reassemble the Avengers. Take care, guys.